misunderstood.
So you're packing up.
The width doesn't matter as much, but it's 13 inches.
Got it? You grab it off, just boom, boom, and then take it under your, and just stick it under your left thigh.
Civilian? Yeah. Me too. Elliot.
You.
Yeah. Probably gonna be a person doc.
You docked. This mission was a success. And we're gonna treat it that way from here on out. We're full steam ahead for Apollo.
We're here today to talk about the forthcoming flight, but we're only able to talk about it because of the previous flights. Every flight took on new objectives and left us with very few additions to accomplish. So.
Did you hear what it said?
every human being who looks up at the moon in the nights to come will know that there is some corner of another world that is forever mankind.
Perfect. And it's going to work both in this scene and as voiceover when we enter the other stuff. I mean, I'm thinking about that. Willingly being buried alive.
All right, here we go.
Mummies.
Ready.
It's beautiful.
Good. Yeah, like kind of right there and turn to me. That's pretty good.
Ready to copy.
Thank you so much. It's such an honor.
You guys are doing great.
Ryan Gosling, we seem to think his big break was Breaker High. But Gosling's first major film breakthrough was his supporting role in the sports drama Remember the Titans from 2000, starring Denzel Washington. He followed that performance with a leading role in the critically acclaimed film The Believer, where he played a Jewish neo-Nazi. This movie won the Grand Jury Prize at the Sundance Film Festival. Now, 2001 A Space Odyssey has been called the best film ever made. The Star Wars movies make up a billion-dollar franchise fueled by rabid, obsessive fans. Even the highest grossing film of all time, Avatar, is a sci-fi film. Yet, despite the frequent acclaim and fandom that science fiction movies attract, no sci-fi film has ever won the Academy Award for Best Picture. Maybe in the not-so-distant future?